Excellent job, Commander. We've retaken a good portion of our cloning facilities, but our job is not done yet. As you may have noticed, our Starfleet has been smashed by Terran. We're also unable to rebuild it due to the recent loss of our starports. That is about to change. Commander, I want you and Jack to lead a small task force and rebuild our starports. While you're restoring our air power to its former glory, I shall see to it that the Zerg are driven from our remaining surface cloning facilities.
You heard the man, Commander. Let's move out. Remember, until we can fix some of those starports, we will have little to no air support should we run into hostiles. With Zerg, you can never be too careful.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Your suspicions are correct, Jack. You might be able to recapture a few of the outlying starports, but the ones we need have been overrun by the Zerg. Commander, you'll need to wipe out the Hive clusters in this area to ensure the safety of our Starfleet.
Yes, sir.
Please.